अभिमानं परित्यज्यो प्रकृतो वपुरादिषु श्रीकृष्ण कृपया गोपी देहे ब्रजे वसामि अहम् राधिकानुचरी भूत्वा पारकीयो रसे सदा राधा कृष्ण विलासेषु परिचर्यां करोमि अहम् अभिमानं परित्यज्यो प्राकितो वपुरादिषु श्रीकृष्ण कृपया गोपी देहे ब्रजे वसामि अहम् राधिकानुचरी भूत्वा पारकीयो रसे सदा राधा कृष्ण विलासेषु परिचर्यां करोम्यहम् राधिकानुचरी भूत्वा पारकीय रसे सदा राधा कृष्ण विलासेषु परिचर्यां करोमि अहम् गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट एक्सीलेंट मधुर रसा इज अवर अल्टीमेट गोल पारोकिया मधुर रसा इज अवर अल्टीमेट गोल वील हैव टू रीच अप टू दैट पॉइंट एंड वील हैव टू डिस्कवर आवर प्रेजेंट painful situation and where to reach, where to understand. If we are not going to be attracted by this aprakita parakya madhuras, then automatically material parakya ras can come and contaminate our heart and character, everything. It's very dangerous. So actually aprakita parakya madhuras is very important thing, the highest objective, attainable objective in our life, but not like sahajya. If you are going to mix up all siddhanta, vichara, rasa, tatta, we can get confusion, we can fall down, because vishuddha bhajan, what do you mean by vishuddha bhajan, pure bhajan? Vishuddha bhajan, what do you mean by Vishuddha bhajan, you know? Vishuddha bhajan means, actually, in the way of Krishna bhajan, whatever contaminated, possible contamination, in the way of our Krishna bhajan, whatever possible contamination can be there, any action, anything, but we are doing, we will have to avoid, we will have to eliminate. Of course, in the beginning you cannot do it, but you will have to try your best under the guidance of a very, very pure Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. We cannot attain success because we cannot do Vishuddha bhajan, pure bhajan we cannot do. We cannot do pure bhajan, that is the main reason for we cannot get realization up to that point. We cannot reach up to that point, that is the only reason. Bhajan, we cannot do Vishuddha bhajan. Actually, though Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Paratpar Akhileshwar, he is coming here, he is Supreme Lord Krishna himself. He is coming here in this material world to teach us. Exactly this way you will have to do bhajan. If you can do bhajan this way, then you can reach up to that point. If you can do that way, bhajan, I mean the way I am going to show, which way? Mahaprabhu going to show us exclusive way of bhajan. Exclusive way of bhajan means entire heart, entire mind, only Krishna and Krishna. No space of any body or any object, no space there inside heart. Total heart is full of love for Krishna. If there is anything else other than Krishna, that means contamination. What is the mood of Radharani wanted to say? Same thing, because Radharani is there inside Gauranga Mahaprabhu. The same mood. What Mahaprabhu wanted to speak in front of Krishna in Kurukshetra, repeatedly we should remember and try to understand what Radharani wanted to speak. Anir hidoy mon, mor mon bindavan, mone mone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charanodoy, jodi kara udoy, tabe tomar purno kipa mani. Try to understand. For other people, outside people, what is there in heart, mind, that is there, they are thinking. What is there in heart, they are thinking about that thing. For all common people, those who are not at all established in pure bhajan, for them different kind of contamination is quite natural. They cannot avoid. It is not a matter of joke. Externally, I can show that in bhajan I am very up. I am acharya. I am big. I can open one exhibition in front of you, that my position is very high. But be sure, external people, I can show in front of external people, but Prabhupada can arrest me. Prabhupada can say, you are like vulture. Vulture is a patient creature. You know, flying high, very high, very high. Up to that point, no bird can reach. But if darshan is looking, that bird, vulture always looking for dead body. Very, very, you know, spoiled dead body, like to watch. If you can see anything, sure, you can come quickly, that bird, and try to enjoy taking that dirty thing. If we like to prove that we are Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan we are doing, our activities, our mentality, our activities, our Siddhanta, our patience, yes. Because in written, Narottama Thakur speaking, Prem Labhe Dhajya Dhan. If there is no patience inside your heart, you cannot get that Krishna Prema. It is interrelated. Why you are speaking this? It is Narottama Thakur writing, Prem Labhe Dhajya Dhan. Dhajya means patience. If you like to get that kind of property, which is even rare for Brahma Sangha, you have to keep patience. Where? Why? What do you mean patience? Krishna Bhakta can bear any kind of torture done by anybody. They going to think that like Guru Padma used to speak, that just like the Tirandi Sannyasi, he is keeping patience, full patience. He is going to think that maybe it is the arrangement of Krishna. Guru Padma often used to speak to me, you will have to keep this kind of patience. That Tirandi Sannyas from Bhagavatam, you should remember. Mahaprabhu also wanted to give this example, you can remember. This is appropriate example. What kind of torturing was there with that, you know, Tirandi Bhikshu, Tirandi Sannyas. But still, he was not ready to give any response. He was not going to find any solution. He was always thinking, maybe it is the arrangement of Krishna. Maybe it is the arrangement of Krishna. Krishna going to test me, because without testing, Krishna cannot accept me. Be sure. Without testing, Krishna can never accept me. I already told how Krishna going to test all those gopikas there night time by Bansidhani, all those gopikas running and coming in front of him. Then how exclusive way Krishna going to test them, to test their patience, to test their love. That is the main point. Tidandi Bhikshu thinking directly or indirectly everything done by Krishna. That's why patience is very important thing, Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. All naughty boys, they are speaking all rubbish, young boys speaking all rubbish again. Srila Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. Those naughty boys going to throw stone in the body of Sukadev Goswami. A naked Baba, naked Baba, naked Baba. They are shouting and speaking. Oh, Nanga Baba, aye gayo. Nanga Baba, aye gayo. All naked Baba coming. Because they don't know the sarup of that sadhu. It's quite natural. They don't know. They have no information. That's why they are misled. They are going to speak that way. Similarly, all those naughty boys, they are going to speak all rubbish against Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. But Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj is not going to lose his patience. Only going to speak, well, I can speak to Yasodama. You are going to put me in trouble. This much. Why I speak this point? That's so that you can realize what is the darshan of those Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava. You should realize the darshan of those Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, what high level, what is the darshan, what is pure darshan. They are always thinking they are in Vrindavan, they are doing eternal seva. They can never discover themselves in this material world so that they can feel that somebody is going to attract me, this, that. So, prem lave dhaijyadan means you will have to keep patience in family life, in social life. Everywhere, people can insult you, people can abuse you, people cannot pay whatever nice behavior you are doing with them. You cannot expect nice behavior from them. If any kind of expectation inside their heart, that's when you have karma. Then you cannot get peace, satisfaction. Any kind of desire, if there inside your heart, in that case you cannot get satisfaction. You should always think, according to my position and rank, I will have to do my seva. I cannot expect. I am speaking Harikatha. I am not surely not going to expect any honor, anything from you. Only I think it is the seva of Guru Varga. What Guru Varga wanted to speak, under their guidance, I am just chewing that uchista. I am going to speak, nothing else. I have no expectation. If expectation is there, then my Harikatha is not at all Guru Seva. Not at all Krishna Seva. Is my Harikatha not going to satisfy Krishna Himself? Then why I am speaking Harikatha? Not to give satisfaction to you, surely. Many people going to identify, I am the near and dear Vamsa of Srila Prabhupada. Many people are going to claim that I am the, you know, close, I am very close to my Guru Pad Padma. But their action, activities, their mood, their siddhanta, not going to prove that. Srila Prabhupada speaking, Agasur, Bakasur, all they first hand they wanted to prove that we are all associate of Gauranga, of Krishna. we are friend of Krishna. Agasur, Bakasur, they all wanted to prove in first hand that we have deep relation with Krishna, we are playing with Krishna. But ultimately, their activities could not prove that they are friend. Also, I cannot say they are foe of Krishna, because Krishna is out of this conception of friend and foe. Krishna is always out of this conception of friend and foe. And a pure devotee is always out of this conception of friend and foe. They have no friend, no foe. How they can speak that way? Then why Krishna going to kill them? You should not think that way. You should understand the excellence of Krishna Bhajan. They are going to demand rescue. That's why they are coming in this way, going to attract Krishna, so that Krishna can deliver them. So externally you can find Krishna going to kill them, beat them. But inside this darshan you can find excellent kripa. Inside this darshan you can find excellent kripa. Nothing else. Gurupad Padma, Paramahansa Gurupad Padma, Mahabhagavad Guru Vaishnav, Guru Vaishnav, and Bhagavan Supreme Lord. Externally you can find their separate, you know, they are independent. Their activities you cannot understand. Many so-called followers, of Prabhupada could not understand the mood of Prabhupada. Many so-called followers of Prabhupada could not understand the mood of Srila Prabhupada. They couldn't understand what Prabhupada wanted to speak, wanted to do. They misunderstood. So actually, all Paramahansa, Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, you can find their activities is actually independent there. You cannot find any symmetry, you cannot match why they are doing, you cannot understand. And with this mood, if you like to attack them, then you can get just opposite result. You can just go down and down and down. You cannot understand. Like Ramchandra Puri wanted to give advice to Madhavendra Puri, but he couldn't understand the mood. Material personality Mayavadi, he wanted to give advice to Gurudev. But Gurudev crying, Ha Mathuranath, this way is crying, feeling, going to express the deep feeling of separation. But Ramchandra Puri cannot understand the mood. Ramchandra Puri cannot understand that my Guru Pad Padma, Madhavendra Puri Pad, when going to cry, Ha Mathuranath, Kadavaraka Shihidang Tadaloka Kataram Daita Brahmati. You know, this is slow speaking. But he cannot understand the mood of Madhavendra Puri Pad. When Madhavendra Puri Pad going to cry, Oi din dyardhanath mathuranath kadavalaka shahidang tadaloka kasaram daita brahmati kim karami ham. In that case, be sure. One point you forget. I told, any kind of contamination is not allowed in pure bhajan. There should not be any space for other thing except Krishna. Same thing you are going to realize. Inside the heart of Madhavendra Puri Pad, there is no space for any other item or man. No space. Only Krishna and Krishna. And whenever Madhavendra Puri Pad is going to cry this way, surely Madhavendra Puri Pad, because of his tremendous Vipralambha, going to meet Krishna. Because Vipralambha means Na Vipralambhena Sambhagam Asnute. It is a sutra, Jiva Goswami is writing. actually there is Vipralambha, and Vipralambha is the reason for why next you can get association of Krishna. I already told yesterday that actually in transcendental world, any object, any person, anything you think about, there is you are crying and speaking, thinking about that. Then the object or the man, and the name of the man, I mean devotee, or the object belonging to the Vaikuntha Dham, there is no gapping. I mean Mathura, if Madhavendra Guru is going to speak with this word Mathura, the Prakita Dhamma is non-different. With this belief, we are going to sing the glories of Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, or sometime we are singing the glories of Mahamantra. You know, Nishase Naiva Vishwasa Kadaruddha Bhavishyati Kirtaniya Ato Balyad Hare Namaiva Kirtanam. Our Krishnadas Bhavaji Maharaj used to sing all the time. Nishasen naiva vishwaso kada ruddha bhavishyati kirtaniya ato balyad hare namai vikival. There is no guarantee of your exhalation and inhalation, respiration. Anytime respiration can stop. Nishasen naiva vishwaso kada ruddha bhavishyati. When we are going to stop our breathing, we cannot, there is no such guarantee. That's why this glorification of Harinam speaking, Kirtaniya Ato Balyad, that is why from very childhood you can go on singing about the glories of Bhagavan Sri Krishna Radharani, Parabrahma. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. We have practical example. How Srila Sridhar Goswami used to cry and speak the name of Gaur Nithai. How Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami used to speak Hare Krishna, crying sometime. With this belief that Gurudev going to give us Radha Krishna, if you think it is only name, we are only getting Harinam and not Harinam. Harinam means Prabhupada, Gurudev, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are going to give Radha Krishna himself. Radha Krishna itself we are going to get. Radha Krishna, both. Conjugal. With this belief, if we can do Harinam, then Harinam is effective. If we think, oh, okay, it is Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. But the Harinam you are doing is not going to touch Krishna. That your Harinam not going to sack Krishna. Hey, somebody calling me, can look back Krishna. So Madhavendra Puripad, when going to do this kind of Harinam, the object he is speaking about, Mathura, Aprakita object, the land, Aprakita Homi. And he is speaking Mathura, and the Mathura is non-different. Dindyardhanath, Mathuranath. The Mathuranath means Krishna. Mathur Biraha. Mathur Biraha. Mathuranath gone to Mathura. That's why Madhavendra Puripad going in a bent way. Because the way of love is zigzag. Because the way of love is zigzag, that's why it is one kind of teasing, going to speak. Well, you are actually Mathuranath now, you forget us, you gone to Mathura. We are uneducated. Mathura, those gopi, they are nice, you can find sevika, those who can serve you, nice lady, beautiful, they are educated, they can serve you. We are actually a village girl. We have no power to serve you properly. Maybe this reason you gone. That's why it is one kind of painful expression that now you are Mathuranath. This way Mathuranath Krishna himself present with his word. But Ramchandra Puri cannot discover, cannot understand. This is the point. So actually, this Agasur, Bakasur, they also wanted to prove that we are in the party of Krishna. Agasur, Bakasur, they all wanted to prove that we are in the party of Krishna. But they are not at all in the party of Krishna. They are just against their demon. They wanted to kill. They want to kill Krishna. So try to understand this point. We will have to take the. We will have to take the side of Radharani, not the side of Chandravali. We should understand the mood of Raghunath Das Goswami before entering into Rasa Leela, Rasa Tattva. What excellent thing! Raghunath Das Gosai, a symbol of Vipralamba Rasa, Vipralamba Baba, all the time crying idealism in front of all Rupanuga devotee. Raghunath Das Gosai, his heart is full of Radharani, Govinda. And all the time doing the service of Radha Govinda. No space. And this kind of Vipralamba Bhava always going to feel this kind of Vipralamba Bhava. And Vipralamba going to arrange Milan. If there is deep Vipralamba, then surely you are going to take the darshan of Krishna inside your heart. Surely. Without Vipralamba, no question of taking part in Rasa Leela, where to speak, how to meet. If we are crazy, then we can think negative way. If there is no Vipralamba, we are thinking, we are okay. We are okay, all okay, very nice. Very nice. That's when you have no Vipralamba, no pain. You don't understand Krishna Bhajan. Then how you are going to lead nice life? Ah, very nice, I am leading my life. Ah. That is why you are doing Raghunatha Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Raghunatha Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan going to snatch away all facility from your life. Raghunatha Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan going to throw you in open field without any support. Krishna like to test how much Vipralamba Bhava there. Krishna like to test us all the time. Without testing, Krishna can never accept us. So it is the advice that always, even if we cannot understand the mood of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, or pure Guru Vaishnava, or even we cannot understand the mood of Krishna, they are independent. They are doing in such a way that nobody can understand. Still, we cannot go, we should not go, we cannot go against them. Always and every time, we should remember that if we can stay with them, if we can stay with them in favorable way, negative way, not negative way, I am staying with Gurudev negative way, no, favorable way, then it is, Prabhupada speaking, is very good for you to do Hari Bhajan. Then very good for you. You can do Hari Bhajan very nicely. Otherwise, if you are going against Krishna, express some doubt about Rasa Leela, activities of Krishna, Gurudev, pure Guru Vaishnava, then you cannot come out success. Very big, big problem can be there. Sometimes we see, we are going to support, get support. We see Prabhupada told, we are not going to flatter anybody. Already many times I discuss. A flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. I already told many times. Somebody is thinking, flattering is manat dharma. Amani manat. Amani manadna, we heard. We think flattering mean is manad dharma. I am Vaishnava. But Prabhupada never speak like. Flattering is not actually manad dharma. Guru Vaishnava is so powerful, that's why they can express this kind of humble mood. Humble mood is the key way, gateway, to get entry Raghunuga Bhajan. We will have to feel we are fallen soul, that anybody can kick me, anybody can insult me, anybody can do anything. I am going to think, no, nothing, I am actually fallen soul. I have no complaint. Those who are in the line of Radha Anugata, there cannot be any complaint. Complaint means weak. Sometimes Guru Vaishnava is going to give answer to some activities of some devotees. That is to install pure bhakti siddhanta, to rectify wrong siddhanta. That is their duty. It is their duty, the duty given by Bhagavan Guru Vaishnava. That's why they are going to discharge. At all they are not going to feel that I am being insulted by somebody. They never think so. Okay, it's like to insult me. Okay, very nice. It is a basic thing of Krishna Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan. Sometime we can see Maharaj Raghunath Das Goswami, when he was in Saptagram, in village home, that time he was taken away by some Muslim, man who was given charge of collecting tax from people by the Badshah, who is the main king. Raghunath Baba Yatha, the father and the elder brother of his father, Hiranya Govardhan, when police and everybody coming to catch them, to take them to custody, police custody, they vanish from that place. They are going to search, they are not going to find Hiranya Govardhan, they are going to take away the small boy Raghunath. Raghunath crying, going that place, and the soft behavior of Raghunath, and a very beautiful, bhakti mood of Raghunath was very impressive for them. Whenever that Muslim man going to threat Raghunath, I can beat you, you bring your father, then Raghunath going, actually you are also my father, they are also my father, I am small boy, I am also your boy. You are going to treat me, beat me. What reason? You see, it is your mutual, understanding. You will have to do some mutual understanding. Where my father gone, I don't know. You are going to beat me. Is it good for you? You are jinda peer. Jinda peer means you are living peer. The somebody can speak that why Raghunath going to speak that way? Jinda peer. Jinda means living peer. That Chaudhuri, Machlem Chaudhuri, he is in charge of collecting taxes. And they are also going to give responsibility to Hiranya Govardhan to collect. So that after collecting, they can give some share to that Chaudhuri, and the Chaudhuri can take something, and the rest can send to king as a tax. There's the rules. Now, Raghunath Das Gosai going to speak this soft way. You can speak. We have seen Raghunath Das Gosai going to speak this kind of flattering word. You are my jindapi, you are also my father. But you don't understand. Behind this soft word, there is some very, very secret thing that is called Gauranga Bhajan. Somehow, Raghunath want to get rid of this material world and go to take shelter on the lotus feet of Gauranga. His life is totally dedicated to Gauranga. So when he is going to speak this soft way, you are also my father, you know, you can think is flattering, not flattering. The mystery is that ultimate thing is that they like to immediately go away, from this place, and they like to jump into the lotus feet of Gauranga. That is the reason. It is not, with material people you cannot compare. Even Sanatan Goswami, the case of Sanatan Goswami, you can remember. When Sanatan Goswami Pad was confined inside jail, cannot come out. Rupa Goswami Pad already gone by that time. But Sanatan cannot come out of jail. Then the outside, you know, that man who is going to take care of that jail, then Sanatan Goswami going to speak in a very soft way. You are Jinda Peer, living peer. You are living peer. You know, if you cannot do some good for me, benefit, you cannot give benefit to me, I have done so many things for you, you can remember. Yes, yes, but I cannot leave you. I cannot leave you because Batsa can cut me. Well, Batsa cannot cut you. Somehow, you know, you are Jinda Peer. You know, you have to think about Allah. You can leave me. I have done so many things. Anyway, I am not going to stay in your country. I can go to Makkah, Medina. I can go to Makkah. You can speak. I can go. I can believe. But when king coming, you can speak that in the morning time going to toilet and then jump into Ganga with a lock and a chain. Totally, he dashed me. I fall down on ground and he go and jump into Ganga water, and there was a heavy lock, so he already died. You can speak to king. At the same time, I am going to give you 7,000 golden coin. Well, then he was ready. This way you can think, they are going, that Sanatan Goswami going is busy with flattering, you know, mood. But this is not actually not at all flattering mood. It is the mood of Krishna Bhajan. When Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha, Kundalata, they are going to speak very sweetly with Jatila Kutila. This is one kind of technique, how they like to engage themselves in continuous Krishna Bhajan. This is not flattering. When Jatila Kutila, they are going to take the permission to go to Surya Puja, well, you can go for Surya Puja now. Very soft mood, going to pay dandavat to them, going to take permission, going to prove their loyalty, unto their lotus feet. But actually not. It is one kind of secret mood of Krishna Bhajan. How to make full of those who only want to get respect, honor, money, position. Prabhupada also used to, it is one kind of very secret Radhanugata. I couldn't speak all in details, though I am speaking about Radhanugata Prabhupada, still I am feeling dissatisfaction. I couldn't speak properly. This kind of mood expressed by Prabhupada is one kind of exclusive Radha Anugata, through which he wanted to serve Krishna all the time, exclusive way. Very secret thing. So Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha, they are going to make full of Jatila Kutila, very soft mood, very humble mood, kind of everything. All it's one kind of exclusive Krishna Bhajan, nothing else. Who is going to pay honor? Who is going to pay honor to that idiot, you know, Jatila kutila? Jatila means complicacy. Kutila means complicacy going to take a new form, a more complicated form. Jatila kutila. Both same meaning, but still has some speciality. This way, always try to remember that Krishna is full of enjoyment, full of Krishna is the source of, you know, all the Sarup Shakti, overflowing enjoyment, Ladini Shakti, all the time. It is a general mood, natural mood of Krishna to enjoy with new devotees all the time. Though we know Krishna is, you know, nobody can get control over Krishna. But still, Krishna is going to speak, Aham Bhakta Paradhino. You know it very well. Aham Bhakta Paradhino, he asatantra evadi. Whereas 100% Krishna is satantra. Absolute. Nobody can get control. Ajitopi, jitopi, oshi, tois trilokyam. Brahma speaking. Ajitopi. Your name is Ajit. Ajit means you can never be conquered by anybody. Ajitopi, jitopi, oshi, tois trilokyam. Though you can never be conquered by anybody, still we here discovered many times Krishna is going to be controlled by nice devotees. That is the excellency. Rupa Goswami Pada writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, what is the definition of bhakti? Bala Sri Krishna Karsani Chosa, Sandra Anando Visheshatma, Sri Krishna Karsani Chosa. That Sarup Shakti, when going, Krishna going to distribute among Jivatma to make them devotee through Guru Vaishnava. Krishna having this kind of natural attraction, Krishna feeling. Krishna like to distribute this kind of Sarup Shakti through Guru Vaishnava. Also, when they become, when they go mad, they love Krishna exclusive way, Krishna like to enjoy. First of all, Krishna like to distribute through Guru Vishnu. After that, when they are going to get great bhakti, then Krishna like to hide and seek Leela. Hide and seek, you know? Hide and seek Leela. In boy who small, boyhood used to play, hide and seek. Some boys can hide and somebody going to, you know, a blind Leela. We are blind, are going to search. In small boys, used to play. We also used to do this kind of leela. Very nice. So, it is the nature of Krishna. Krishna is always a sportive mood. Krishna, though there is no deficiency of any enjoyment, full of enjoyment, saturated point, but still, is the natural bhava of Krishna to distribute this Sarva Shakti among bonded souls. And when they are going to take shelter of Guru Vaishnava, they are going to show bhakti, then Krishna like to enjoy that bhakti. New candidate, Krishna like to prepare and like to play with them, dance, play with them. This is the nature of Krishna. Many times Krishna going to speak actually, bhakta aham ekaya graihya, Sraddhayatma Priyaha Satam. I am only, nobody can get me. Nobody can do my bhajan properly. Because only and only bhakti, the Sarva Shakti with bhakti, bhakta aham ekaya graihya. Somebody can realize my point, have some feeling, but through bhakti. Bhaktya aham ekaya, only and only by the help of bhakti, through bhakti, they can understand, they can feel. Bhaktya aham ekaya graihya, Sraddhayatma Priya Satam. Those pure, pure, nice sadhus, they're going to show this kind of exclusive love affair with me. I like to enjoy it. And they can realize me also. And no sadhayati mam yogo na sancham dharma uddhava. Na sadhayo stapas tago yatha bhaktir mama urjita. Hey Uddhav, any kind of yoga, sankhyam dharma, sankhyam mane gyan, yoga, jnana, I already discussed in Gita. Sankhya, in general sense, sankhya, sammak khyapatik sankhya, tattva, iti sankhya. Sankhya in usual course, general way, we understand it is gyan. But sankhya darshan is there, it is real. But in general, when sankhya, this word is written, that doesn't mean sankhya darshan. But some portion of sankhya darshan must be there, because prakriti, purush, yoga, everything. Tattva gyan going to cover up all these fields also. But here, what Krishna wants to speak, na sadhayati mam yoga. Nobody can satisfy through yoga or sankhya, dharma, uddhava. Na saddhaya stapastyaga, saddhaya, dhaya, niruddhaya, astuti, finances, yatha bhaktir mama urjita. If they are going to take help of bhakti devi, urjita bhakti, bhaktir mama urjita, I like it. And Srimad Rupa Goswami Pada going to express how we can, what kind of bhakti Krishna like, that Krishna speaking bhaktir mama urjita, mama bhaktir urjita. I mean urjita bhakti surely going to give me satisfaction. I like it. Srila Rupa Goswami Pada going to give explanation. I already many times told that anna vilasita sanyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukullena krishnanu silanam bhaktiruttama. You know it. I am not going to explain because I have no point. There should not be any anyavilasita. Not anyavilas. Try to understand. Anyavilas, anyavilasita. Anyavilas, anyavilasita. Follow. Many times before I explained. Today I have no time. So any kind of anyavilas, I mean from root cause, there cannot be any anyavilas. Even smell of anyavilas is prohibited in the way of Krishna Bhajan. Try to understand the gravity of Krishna Bhajan. Nobody can do Krishna Bhajan, but everybody can do Krishna Bhajan. Only if they can feel one single point. Krishna not going to expect anything from us. Krishna not going to expect anything from us. Only love. Krishna never going to expect anything from us, only love affair. If we can love, Krishna bhajane sneho seva matra apikha. Deep affection, love, Krishna expect from us. Nothing else. Oh, of course, Krishna has to give arrangement so that we can. And when you are going to get maturity, I mean, when Krishna like to help you to do Krishna bhajan, then surely you can do. Without Krishna kippa, nobody can do Krishna bhajan properly. Krishna kippa, Krishna so merciful, Krishna watching whom to give this kind of, who is the candidate, who is having this kind of maturity, I like to give it. Who can get it? This way all the time Krishna searching for some new candidate in infinity world. When Krishna discover that your mood is almost matured, very nice, in that case Krishna start playing with you. Playing mean Krishna flying, Krishna cannot give darshan, Krishna can make some you are going to think about Krishna. Krishna, you know, not coming inside of this way, all the time Krishna playing with you, to test you. All the time Krishna like to test you. And if Krishna going to find a right candidate, then Krishna also, right candidate Krishna understand, then Krishna is very enjoying. Now I can have a new candidate to play with him. Then more joking way Krishna can play with you, hide and seek. When we are going to discuss about Nilachale, Mahaprabhu, we can find many times Mahaprabhu crying and crying and crying. Then Sarup Dhamagar and Rai Ramana going to give consolation through Kirtan and Harikatha. Because Harikatha Kirtan is equal to Krishna himself. Sometime they are going to give consolation. Then Mahaprabhu crying and speaking, that Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Show me. Krishna at a glance, show me. And now disappear. One time give darshan and gone away. To make me cry. To increase my, you know, appealing mood. To increase my tenacity. Just now I see. Look, look, Krishna. Now gone. I can give one example. Because one example can... is very good for you. If I give this example, you can understand very easily. First of all, try to realize, to get rid from this material world is not a matter of joke. To get rid of this material world is not a matter of joke. It's a painful material world. We can get rid by the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava, we can enter into eternal world, provided we have that kind of sincerity, demand. If demand is there, supply must be there. Demand is not there. We don't want Krishna. We don't want Krishna. Not that you at all don't want. You want, but mixing with Maya. Okay, well, we want Krishna, but mixing with Maya. But Krishna can never, Popa sometimes speaking in Bengali, everybody, and you know, those who are going to, you know, demand that we are doing Krishna bhajan, they are going to mix Krishna with Maya. This is their bhajan. Why Popa speaking, within this 40 years, I never find in such a sincere soul, jeev, who is really interested to do Krishna bhajan, Krishna bhajan, Nandanandan bhajan, Yasodhananda bhajan, Shyam Sundar. Krishna bhajan means maybe some, you know, Dharkadish Krishna Madhurdi. But what Prabhupada wanted to speak, I never see such a man, such a candidate who is really interested to do Nandanandan Krishna bhajan, Yasodhanandan, Shyam Sundar. It's very exclusive. If we can do a comb operation, throughout the world, there is doubt. We can get one or two or three, I don't know, who is really interested to do Krishna bhajan, Nandanandan Krishna. Radhikar Pranonath is very rare. So first of all, we should understand our platform on which we are standing, and from there, which way we will have to proceed. With fixed target, we'll have to go ahead. Prabhupada already told, this is not the mood of Prabhupada, that Prabhupada wants to stop our Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga, not that. Prabhupada speaking, on the contrary, Prabhupada speaking just, you know, positive. I mean, Prabhupada speaking, this Aprakita Madhur Ras, Parokya Madhuras is our final target. Be careful. And if we are not going to be attracted by that Parokya Madhuras, surely in between Prakita material Madhuras can come and throw us, catch us and, you know, throw us into the ocean of misery. It is good. by this word, by this speech, by this comment, by this Siddhanta, Prabhupada wanted to speak. What kind of pure, absolutely, what kind of absolutely pure, there's a love affair between Radha, Govinda, Gopikas. I already told yesterday what Sanatana Goswami wanted to speak. Exclusive. With this material brain, we cannot understand. The only thing, if we go, if we can show humble attitude, very, very super humble attitude, super humble. If we can cry, Krishna is bound to accept us, Radharani is there, Gauranga is there, going to accept us. And Krishna can, Gauranga can arrange our Krishna bhajan, proper Krishna bhajan. It's possible. So I can speak one example of Naraji Maharaj. You know, but still this is very important. How Krishna going to, when you are proceeding in the way, I mean sadhana bhakti you are doing, right way, exact way. And ultimately you are going to leave everything and you are going to enter into the field of Raganuga, Rupanuga Bhajan, Vidhi Marga, Ratajane, Sadhinata, Ratnudane, Vidhi Marga, Ratajane, Sadhinata, Ratnudane, Ragamarga, Karaya, Pravesh. You are already following Vidhi Marga by the strict instruction of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gurudev, Sridhara Maharaj. And now you are matured enough to enter into Raghun. You cannot claim that I am fit. Guru Vaishnav can speak. What is the symptom? Like Sri Siddhar Goswami is speaking, I have no right to do, you know, Rasa Leela arrangement, you know, this, you know, Julan Leela. I cannot do. I have no right. Somebody can do. This means humble attitude. Surely, you then in that case you be sure that they are already inside Rupanuga Bhajan. That's why they are going to express this kind of humble mood. Otherwise, they cannot express this kind of humble. One great acharya, full of false ego, he cannot speak this way, like Sridhara Goswami Maharaj. Great excellency with the character of Sridhara Goswami Maharaj. So many writings, so many, you know, so many writings, all going to prove that he is 100% Rupanuga devotee. But still he is going to express this kind of humble mood so that we can also try to understand, we can also grow that kind of humble mood. Because without this kind of humble mood, we are not allowed to get entry inside the area of Raganuga Rupanuga Bhajan. Devarshi Narad, we know his, you know, everything. He was the son of one maid servant, Dashi Putra. And they were very poor. She was busy to arrange 2 bread in a day, whole day and night giving energy in the house of Brahmin, here, there, so that he can earn some money, earn some bread. This way, somehow they are managing their life. And Naraji Maharaj is the son of that previous life, was the son of that maid servant. And during one day, during Chaturmasa Vrata, some group of sadhu came there in their village to stay there, very, very nice place, hilly place, very nice water, everything, all gardens, everything, you know. They took decision, like Mahaprabhu, when reached Srirangam, actually Mahaprabhu discovered that, well, very shortly, Chaturmasa Vrata going to be, and going to, you know, going to be started. So I cannot move. By the request of, you know, Venkat Bhatta, Mahaprabhu took the work, well, Chaturmasa going to start, going to be started. So, well, I can stay here. Because during Chaturmasa, nobody likes to run. There's a rules, you have to fix the rules and regulations within you have to follow. You know. That is called, that is why people speaking, it is Niyammas. Niyammas, we are bound to lead our life regulated way. Niyammas, Niyam Seva Mas. Are Niyam Seva Mas is always, whole year is named Niyam Seva Mas for Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They are Niyam Seva Mas. When our Chaturmasa is over, we are dancing. Oh my God, so much boiling, you know, taking this and no tasty food. We are set. Oh, Chaturmasa Bodo gone somehow. But we are not going to cry that Chaturmasa Bodo gone, we are going to lose that scope to hear Harikatha. That is not. Oh, very tough. No wild, this, that. Oh, only boil. So this way actually everybody crying. They cannot understand the gravity of Chaturmasa. There is a nice scope given by Bhagavan so that we can get accustomed, we can get habituated, we can get, you know, we can get habituated to regulate us in a proper way of bhajan. You have to get up early in the morning, do this kind, this Shankha Harinam. You have to do this, that, so many procedures. There actually, Naraji Maharaj actually got the association of some pure sadhus. They took decision to stay in the village. And after that, they are always singing Harikatha, Kirtan, everything, all the time. Naraji Maharaj also watching them, their activities, because sadhu darshan matra pavita. Darshane pavitra karo etamargo. Whenever you look at a sadhu, pure sadhu, you can get purified. In Ganga, you will have to go and take bath. After that, you can get. But the sadhu is very powerful. I already told, na? You know, Banhi, Suryo, Brahmanebhyo, Tejiyan, Vaishnavo Sada. Vaishnava is powerful, very powerful. Whenever we can take darshan of a Vaishnava from heart, then it's okay. We can surely we can get result. Then after that, during Chaturmasa Vata, whole Chaturmasa hearing Harikatha, Kirtan, everything, helping them to collect some wood and piece from forest, helping this way. So naturally they are going to give some kipa to them. Ultimately, before going, they are going to give uchista plata. So uchista plata. Naraji Maharaj taking, and it is written in Bhagavatam, Sakitsma Bhunje Tadopasta Kilivishaha. Only one time when Naraji Maharaj is going to take the Uchista Prasadam of those Vaishnavas, immediately get pure. Heart becomes so pure. Chitta Suddhi. Follow. Then after that, by chance, it is the arrangement of Supreme Lord. That mother, almost night time, before dawn, going to give service to some Brahman's house. But in the midway, some poisonous snake going to bite mother of Naraji. She going to die. But Naraji, by this time, this is the excellency of satsanga. Moi dante adhita kenake. It is written, Mai Dante Adhita Kiranake Chakrur Kipam. I was very peaceful boy. I was not chanchal. I was not, you know, busy with playing. That's why the sadhu, they were very interested to give me prasadam, this, that, do some kipa. That's why they are doing. But this is the excellency of sadhu seva. This is the excellency of sadhu sangha. Nityam bhagavata sevaya, I told, na? Yes, see the excellency. Nashto prayasya avadrisu nityam bhagavata sevaya. He was yesterday speaking. Then Naraji is the example. Nityam Bhagavata Seva. They are going to daily hear dear Harikatha going to wash plate, their leaf, they are going to collect leaf and wooden piece, they are helping. This way Sadhu Sangha can never go in vain. Sadhu Sangha can never go in vain. That's why you see the point when mother already gone, the only support for the boy, nobody there. Only that poor mother is the only support for the boy. But when mother die, she going to die due to snake bite. Naraji Maharaj, that small boy, so happy, going to speak to Supreme Lord. It is the arrangement of Supreme Lord. Naraji Maharaj, due to Sadhu Sangha, going to develop that kind of maturity that it can see everything, even negative thing, positive way. Follow. Are you mother gone? How I can live? He is not going to cry. What kind of Sadhu Sangha Naraji Maharaj got in previous life? You try to understand. The only support, nobody going to take care of that boy. But he is not going to cry, he is going to speak that it is a nice kripa of Supreme Lord. Even negative thing, Naraji going to see positive way, Vaikuntha Darshan. In that case, no knowledge about where to go, how to go, but still going north, towards north going to run from that village. Nothing there. And when, after so many traveling, village, you know, forest, so many things, ultimately going to reach one spot, which is almost like forest, evening time, going to take bath in that, you know, pond and going to drink fresh water from there, going to take rest and going to close eyes because he was already tired, going to take rest little bit, closing eyes. In the meantime, he discover Supreme Lord appear inside heart. Immediately appear, because Naraji Maharaj, when going to close eyes, going to think about those Rishi Munis, those sadhus, in Chaturmasa period got the association, same thing, Naraji Maharaj going to think about what they told. Their Siddhanta, their Harikatha, their mood, Naraji Maharaj going to concentrate. It is one kind of meditation, you can say, closing eyes and going to concentrate on them. Okay. In the meantime, Supreme Lord going to appear inside heart, immediately. But within fraction of second, again, Supreme Lord going to disappear. Then after that, what happened? Then the small boy, it is written in Bhagavatam, Vyasadeva Goswami is going to write, Dhyatos charanam bhajam bhavo nirjito chetasa. Try to understand. Bhavo nirjito se bahavo matpadam prapta trashto kaya dhabadayo visaparvabalir vano mayascho atho vivishan. This sloka, very nice. So only satsanga, so important. Yesterday I was discussing, no? Their body was not, you know, juhur gunamayam deham, but Baba already there. Baba was correct, but body was not juhur gunamayam deham. Yesterday about Jagik Padne, I was speaking this Siddhanta. So here also you see, Dayatos charanam bhajan bhava nirjito chetasa. I mean, Baba appear inside her. Otkanthasru kalakshasyo Riddhasit me sanair hari. It is written. Vyasadeva Goswami writes. The mood of Naraji Maharaj. It is actually, Vyasadeva Goswami writing this, actually, it is spoken by Naraji. His direct feeling in front of Vyasadeva. Dhyatos charanam bhajam. Dhyatos charanam bhajam. Bhava nirjita chetasa. O utkanthasru kalakshasyo riddhasit me sanir hari. prema nirbhav prema prema bhivaro nirvinno pulakango tinivrita anando samplavilino napash napasham bhayam mune dhayato saranam bhayam bhavo nirjito chetasa. When he is going to close eyes, automatically one can have meditation take place. Because no impediments there, mother gone, only attraction, no material thing, land and property, nothing, no headache. That's why he closing eyes, in the meantime, automatically one kind of meditation took place. Dhayatos charanam bhajam, bhava nirjito ches, according to the description of those harikatha, of those sadhu guru vaishnava, sadhu, the sadhu during the month of Chaturmasa, the way he heard, he going to concentrate on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord accordingly. Dhayatos charanam bhajam bhava nirjito chetasa. A nice bhava going to capture my heart. Nirjito chetasa. Nirjito chetasa. There is no contamination, nothing. Bhava nirjito chetasa. The whole chetana chetasa is totally covered up by that kind of feeling. Bhava nirjito. Totally covered up. There is no space. And Bhagavan always expect this kind of bhava. Bhava nirjito cheta, chetasa. Utkanthasru kalakshasya riddashit me shanair shanair hari. Immediately, when my anxiety going to touch a peak point, utkanthasru kala. When my anxiety, I cannot get Krishna, I cannot get Prabhu, I cannot get Prabhu, I have no support, nobody. Oh. And Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, though Dhruva Maharaj wanted to do bhajan with some desire, sthana vilasin tapadishitam, but Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking, the tremendous attraction, anxiety, to meet with Krishna was the topmost catalyst in the way of his bhajan. When utkanta, when we have no utkanta, anxiety, hey, my time going on, I cannot do bhajan, I am going to lose bhajan, lose time, no, I must do bhajan, when I can get Bhagavan, my life going on, this kind of anxiety should be there. If you are going to take rest very nicely, with good health, then you can expect Krishna. Eh? Always anxiety, I cannot do seva. Eh? My life going on, I cannot do seva, any seva. Bhagavan like to see this kind of anxiety. If this kind of deep anxiety appears inside my heart, Krishna is bound to come. The same thing happened with Dhruva Maharaj. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, though there was some material desire before starting bhajan, when he got the kripa of Naraji Maharaj and started bhajan exclusive way by the mercy of Naraji Maharaj, that kind of desire already almost going to be vanished from heart. When Krishna appeared, Bhagavan appear, Paddo Palas Lachan. Then Bhagavan speaking, I am going to see my devotee. Bhagavan not speaking, I am going to show myself, give darshan. Bhagavan not going to speak that I am going to give darshan to my Dhruva in Madhurban. Not speaking that way. There it is written, Mad Bhakta Dadarshaha. I am going to see my teeny devotee. I am going to see my small devotee, Dhruva. And be sure, why Dhruva Maharaj got success? Because you can point out Maharaj, there Annavilas, there was Annavilas. Yes, in the beginning there was Annavilas, but also you can remember at the time of Rai Ramananda Sangmat I told. It is a declaration of Krishna. A murka, he is foolish. I'm a big guy, I am a Pandit. Why should I give matter to? I can give the taste of my Charanamrita and automatically you can forget matter. Matter is painful. You can remember, it's a commitment. So same thing happened. Though Dhruva Maharaj started bhajan, sthana vilasan tapatisthitam, tvang praptavam, deva munindu gujyam, kachannopi vichinyam, praptam dibbaratnam. Samin, baram na jachi. You take blessing from me, I'm going to benediction. No. I was foolish. No, I don't want anything. I already meet your lotus feet, I see your lotus feet. More than sufficient, infinity world, who is going to take, get darshan your lotus feet? You have given me everything. No, I don't want. This is the mood. So though Dhruva Maharaj started with some annavilas, but you should also understand the what Vishwanatha Chakravarti was speaking. Oh, great anxiety. When Krishna can? When Paddabalasa? When Paddabalasa? Are Naraji Maharaj going to show fear? Hey, tiger can come. Big snake, python can come. You are small boy, go. Well, let them come. I cannot go. Is has some resolution, na? Is the son of king, Khatriya. No, I cannot go. Tiger can come. There is ghost. So many ghosts and this, that, witch. Oh, I cannot go. I cannot go back. With full resolution started bhajan. That's why you see, after that, everything was successful. Because by the mercy of Naraji Maharaj and Krishna, Naraji Maharaj kipa means Krishna kipa, going to lose all this, everything. And Vishwanatha Chakravarti writing the tremendous anxiety. When I can get Padma Palasrocha. This kind of strong anxiety should be there inside your heart. This can give us success in your bhajan. So you see the life history of Naraji Maharaj, to which now you can compare this thing with Gopikas. If you have no example, only Gopika, you cannot understand. You see, Naraji Maharaj speaking about his previous premo nirva, premati bharo nirvinno pulakango atinibritaha ananda sangplave lino napasham uvayam mune. I was as if in the flood of ananda. Ananda sangplave. Are one time Bhagavan give darshan, one fraction of second. So nice, I cannot forget. As if like to give one stamp inside my heart. Permanent stamp. Raghunath Das Gosai. Side by side, you see, what kind of anxiety, what kind of bhajan, what kind of mood of Radha Dasya. One Brajavasi going to arrange one big plate, lip plate, so that Baba can take some yogurt more. Then Raghunath Das was after 2-3 days taking this much prasadam. Where from you get this kind of big plate? From Sakhistali. Get out! With Mata, throw out. No! Go! You are going to collect this, leaf from that, from Chandrabali's place. She is going to make my master Radharani all the time, crying and crying. She arranged in such a way so that my Radharani can cry. I cannot accept. True. So try to understand the mood of Raghunath Das. What kind of, So nirapeksho, this word is very good to hear. In the material world, we are hearing. Also in bhajan also, many times we are nirapeksho nahile. But this nirapekho is not possible in a prakita world. And also this is not bad. Because in a prakita world, when we enter into seva world, there is one group of Radharani. we'll have to go. So how I can get neutral platform? So in material world, when we are doing bhajan, when this way was okay. But when we are going to reach that spot, Golokdham, Vrindavan, eternal world, to get seva, how we can expect a neutral position? A neutral position means I cannot do Krishna bhajan. Surely I am not going to make some adjustment between Radharani and, you know, Jotila Kutila. Aray, there should be a neutral point. Radharani is going to make some problem. She is going to... No. We are in the party, in the group of Radharani. Whatever Radharani is doing, externally you can see it's not good, but still, we must be with Radharani. What she is speaking, what she is doing, Radharani is my master. So party must be there. Party must be aprakita. And we Gauriya also, knowingly or unknowingly, we are going to maintain one party. We have group. It's good. Because if we are not going to maintain this pure party, we cannot maintain pure bhakti. What kind of exclusive treasure we are getting from Jiva Goswami Pada, Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana? If you are going to mix up everything, contamination, then all finish. Nobody can never get the taste of that Raganuga Bhajan. Only they can shout, Raganuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. They can shout a grip slogan, like party leader, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. They can give slogan. That the slogan can give nothing. To provide a big fist in the air, space, what can give you? If you are going to provide a big fist in the air, I mean in space, what result you can get? Nothing. So here you must understand. I am giving the example of this, you know, Devarsi Naraji Maharaj, to make you understand that when Krishna like to meet you, cannot meet you, because your body, because Naraji Maharaj, though it is written, Premati Bharo Nirvinno Pulakango Otinibrita. Otinibrita man, totally no sense of this material world is there. Otinibrita. Otimani, excessive, exclusive. Nibrita. Nibrita means there is no nothing, no desire, nothing, no question of this material world. No scenery, no sin of anything of this material world, nothing. Oti nibrita. Totally satisfied. And Ananda Sanplava Lino, as if Naraji Maharaj is going to discover himself in the flood of Ananda. And cannot see this material world, and na pasyam ubhayam. You know, inside when going to close, cannot see Krishna again, and outside cannot see anything due to water, you know, tears, cannot see. But anyway, he is going to cry. Ecstatic feeling there in the body, pain, nirvada, antare, oh, very nice, you know, feeling inside our transcendental bliss. But still, again, he could not get the darshan of. Many times, Naraji wanted to pray, and then, I mean, that Naraji, no, I mean, small boy, previous life of Naraji. He started praying very, very exclusive way. No. But still, he could not get darshan of Supreme Lord anymore. So due to pain, he is going to express painful, you know, experience, going to, you know, this kind of, you know, he was very sorry, he couldn't see again. And then after that, when he is crying, he cannot check himself. Then there was one air tail. Air, from air, Daivavani, aerial speech, heart, very heart's voice. I like to hear the voice of Gauranga, Krishna. It's like conch, very gambhir, very harsh, very sweet. You see, Bhagavan is so beautiful, so nice, and We like to hear the voice of Supreme Lord. How we can hear? If we cannot do bhajan, how we can see Krishna? How we can hear voice, sweet word of Bhagavan Sri Krishna? Only this much Airtel and aerial speech Narajima, I mean a small boy, could heard. Hantasmin janmani ma ma dashtum miharhati abhipakka kasayanam dudarsho aham kujogina. This much. After that, sakit jad darshitam rupam etat kamayo te anaga mat kamaha sanakai svadhu sarvanu munchati hrichayanu. Why I speak this word? To show you why Krishna going to put all Brajagopikas into the ocean of pain, of separation. So I was bound to give this example. Then the aerial speech, speaking, don't try to express any, you know, this kind of, you know, mood, heavy mood. This life, again, you cannot see me. Hantyasmin janmani, this life, anymore you cannot see me. Why? Well, hantyasmin janmani, ma ma dashtum iha niha arhati, you cannot take my darshan anymore in this life, again. Because abhipakka kasayanam duddasya aham kujokinam. Abhipakka kasay. Abhipakka, you try to understand. This abhipakka kasay, this example, vikriyutam bhajavad viridhancha vishwa, I was speaking, na? Nashto prayasya avadresya, I was speaking, na? Here, Bhagavan speaking the same thing. Abhipakka kasaya. Abhipakka mean, when you are going to cook rice, then you are putting, you know, inside boiled water. After the sometime, in small boyhood, I have seen mother repeatedly going to check up with one spoon, going to take up some grain particle and going to touch with hand, so that it is cooked already or not, it's soft or not. It's called, here's something, abhipakka kasayan. Your kasai, I mean the, some marking is there, abhishay. I know, the no matter is there, but some smell is there. Abhibhakka kasahyanam, duddasya aham kujoginam. Kujoginam mean, kujogi mean, those who are doing bhajan fancifully. Kujoginam, so many meaning can come. Kujogi mean, arbitrary bhajan, fanciful bhajan. Not in parampara line, is kujogi. Those who are not going to follow Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, anything, they are going to prove, I am great sadhu, all kujogi. I already told, na, that suti, siti, puranadi, pancharating, bidhing, mina, vaikantiki, gharer, bhakti, utpataiva, kalpate. This is the evidence, you know. Suti, Siti, Puran, Pancharati, no evidence you can give. Only you are going to speak your own Siddhanta. It is not actually Siddhanta. It's wrong. So Suti, Siti, Suti, Siti, Puran, Adi, Pancharati, Bidhing, Bina. Without the support of Pancharatra, Suti, Siti, Puran, Adi, or Satik, Puran, when you are going to run fancifully and going to give leadership to a whole world, then big problem. Why can't you give Harir Bhakti? Utpatoiva, it is one kind of big, you know, hazard. It's one kind of big hazard. Utpat, big hazard, going to put everybody into trouble. He and all his followers. Now, abhipakka kasayanam mean without taking shelter of a Sadguru, Kripa, without taking shelter and fancifully. Anyway, we have no maturity of bhajan, how to do bhajan, how to seek the satisfaction of Supreme Lord. You have to do Harinam. You have to do, na? This way, Abhivakka Kasayanam Durdashoham. Those who are Abhivakka, those not matured, those who are not enough matured, for them, they cannot see me. For them, it is my declaration that they cannot see me. Abhivakka Kasayanam Durdashoham. If they are going to expect my darshan, it is a foolish desire. Duddarsha. If they are expressing their desire, well, we can take darshan of Krishna and Radharani, Gauranga, is foolish desire. They are not matured up to that point, they are not doing bhajan that way, according to the desire of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. How they can expect? Durdarshaham kujogi nam. They are kujogi. Then, if the small boy is going to put question, then one time, why you are going to show darshan? If you cannot give me darshan anymore, then why you took trouble to give me darshan one time? What can be the reason? That answer is given here. Bhagavan, that aerial speech speaking, jat sakrit jat darshitam rupam metat kamayote anaha. Just only for fraction of second, I was bound to show me in front of you. Why? So that you can feel tremendous attraction, tremendous anxiety to get me. Now you understand the mood of Krishna. The small boy, yes, very small boy, with him Krishna playing trick. Only one time I am going to show you, so that you can feel attraction and, you know, follow. This is the, actually like, you know, like Brajagopikas, senior Brajagopikas, they are going to show some butter, a laddu, sweet ball in front of Krishna. Oh, give. No, you have to dance first. First you will have to dance. Ah, first you give, I can, no. First you dance, then we can give. Follow what I say. So this way, Krishna going to play that way. Sakit jat darshitam rupam etat kamayote anak. To increase your kama, desire, insara. Because mat kamaha sanakoi, if there is this kind of kama to reach me, to get my seva, mat kamaha sanakoi sadhu sarvana munchati richayan. Because this kind of desire to serve me, to reach me, to meet me, to love me, if somebody going to develop inside heart, mat kamaha sanakair sadhu sarvana munchati hrichayano. Any kind of dirty feeling, pastful and painful past history, hrichayano, any shock, grievance, all you can claim by my darshan. I am going to play you that way so that you can feel more and more attraction to come in front of me. That's why I was bound to wanted to show you that way, you know, to increase. Same thing, I can also discuss, but that time the discussion was not so clear. I can also discuss those points that Gopikas, they are discussing with Krishna, asking question when Krishna come back after Gopigita when vanish from the spot of Rasa spot. Then Krishna going to answer, never mind, I was vanished from your place just to increase your tenacity, so that you can cry, you can, I wanted to see your attraction for me. I wanted to see your attraction, how much attraction you are feeling for me. I was watching you all. Secretly, follow what I say. I wanted to check you, test you. Actually, it is a standing instruction of Supreme Lord, standing, you know, declaration, not instruction. Naham tishthame vaikunthe yoginam hidaye cha hidayena cha madbhakta yatro gayanti tatra tishthami Narad. He Narad, I am not staying in Vaikuntha always. And naham tishthame vaikunthe yoginam hidaye cha yogi, they are going to meditate me. Also, sometime I am out of their heart. But my bhakta, when going to cry and sing about me, I am going to watch their, you know, feeling. I feel very happy. Madbhakta yatra gayanti. When those gopikas, you know, running from forest to forest, and bichikur unmatta kabat banat banam, and they are crying and crying and they are going to die. In that case, Krishna is laughing. Krishna is laughing when they are crying. They are, Krishna, where you are? We are searching you. Without you, we cannot, you know. Jayatite dikam janmana vrajo srata indira shashadatrahi. Is going to cry. Nakhali gopika nandano bhavan akhila dehina mantrat. This way they are singing. And Krishna going to hide himself and hide and seek. I'm going to laugh. Oh, nice. That's why I can discuss that when Krishna is going to give answer, I can discuss in detail. Naham tu shaksho bhajato opi yantu no bhajami amisha anubhrittu vittvai. This is what I can explain next day. Na aham tu saksho bhajato opi jantu no bhayami amisham anubhritti vittvai. Ei anubhritti vittvai. This very important word. I can discuss this point, you can feel. Anubhritti vittvai, Bhagavan speaking. I was bound to play that way. To increase your tenacity, anxiety, love, I wanted to. This is the condition of Krishna. This is the condition of Krishna naturally. Why? Why? There's no answer of why. Though he is saturated, everything, but still he likes to enjoy with devotees. And the amount of love of gopikas, I cannot compare with Himalayan hill. Himalayan, I cannot. Such a huge amount of love, unending love. So automatically, though Krishna is saturated, still those gopikas going to attack Krishna. Attack Krishna like magnet coming. They are bound to come. I can discuss tomorrow. Bhagavan don't like to feel I am Supreme Lord. Krishna like to forget that I am Supreme Lord. Because this Leela, Rasa Leela is so tasty, so tasty, so enjoying. And the duration of Rasa Leela was Brahma Ratri. Total, you cannot calculate. Still, Krishna was not satisfied. And those gopikas also feeling, oh, this Rasa Leela gone within fraction of second. A fraction of second. Brahma Ratri gone, foolish. But they, oh, well, yes, that within, you know, fraction of second, the Rasa Leela finished. Oh, so nice. So you should not think it in dirty way. So excellent, so urjita bhakti, unnata ujjala, and a parakya, so nice bhakti. I have no example so that I can give in front of you. Because material people, those are so-called devotees, half devotee or 80% is still, some material conception must be there. So any amount of material example, I cannot represent in front of you so that, because we, from infinity pure, we need some example to understand fully. But what example I can show? There is no example through which you can say, I can see, you see this love is like that. I cannot speak like that. Even Krishna cannot speak. Even Krishna have no power to speak out what kind of love, what kind of, you know, this kind of enjoyment is this, and what kind of kripa. Also, I can discuss yoga, maya, samasrita. I can explain this. You can understand. What do you mean by yoga, maya, samasrita? What do you mean? Actually, we'll have to feel this point. This exclusive lila, rasa lila. What kind of power we have inside us that we can understand this rasa lila? Only we are going to indicate this way, you can think. If there is any negative feeling, you should cut off. You should not, you know. Also, Bhagavan speaking in Padavali, Rupa Goswami Pad, compiling this sroka, Nano pocharo krito pujanam artho bandaha premnaiva bhakta hridayam sukha vidrutam sat javat khudasti jathare jathara pipasa tavat sukhaya bhavato nanubhakshapeya. Up to that point you can get satisfaction if you are feeling appetite. Big appetite. You can take everything. Well, if you have no appetite, nothing, indigestion, oh, I have no. Krishna feeling, Krishna going to speak to Duryodhana, no, I have no, I don't like to take. I have no appetite. Because Krishna has the appetite of love. No, I don't like to take. Hey, you take to some person. No, I have no appetite. Krishna gone. But when going to reach, you know, Vidur, Bhajan Kutir, Abhidu, then immediately Krishna became very angry. Give me something. You know, in front of Dopodi, you give me something in Kammavan. Hare, you are going to make us cry. That's why we are calling you. We have nothing. Durvasa Muni coming to curse us. What happens? Everything knowing Krishna, but playing. Hare, give something, one, nothing there, all finished. Dopodi is thinking, I already finished my prasadam. I took already. So steal something, or again sing, we are staying in forest, going to collect something from field, forest, and cooking somehow. There is no residue. No residue. You go and check up. I already cook, I already clean it. You go and check up. Then find one piece of iron, rice, and one piece of spinach, shark. You bring me, you give me. Are this what you can do? Are give me. Then going to Krishna, going to, you know, put inside mouth and going to wash hand and drink one, you know, pot of water. Ew! After heavy prasadam, we are going to, you know. Then all the, you know, Durvasa Muni, all his followers, they are going to feel that indigestion there. Hare, we should not go to, you know, there are thousands of, you know, our group. If we are going there, we cannot take, we should go away from this way. So Krishna going to play that way. Krishna not going to feel any appetite, but still appetite. That you understand. No appetite, just now he took. But I have very good, you know, I am very hungry. Give me. So Krishna is hungry for prema. This is the Siddhanta you come. Now in this sloka also you can find, I can discuss tomorrow, not today. Actually, any amount of puja, any amount of articles you can collect for Krishna. Tomorrow Govardhan puja. Any amount you collect, but Krishna cannot take if you have no love inside heart. Purity okay. You have to maintain mind and heart so pure and offer, you know, arrange, you know, Krishna, take bath there, Govardhan puja, annakut. But that doesn't mean without love Krishna can take. One tikiya, not chapati. Sanatan Goswami, those Vrajavasi sometimes making some roll, some round, like sweet ball, round. And no salt, nothing. Going to put into fire, when going to mature, then going to offer to Krishna and taking. And Madan Mohan speaking, Madan Gopal, hey, what you are giving? No salt, no sabji, nothing. How I can take? Sanatana Gosai, you arrange, you go and arrange salt. I have no time to arrange salt. Oh, really? You go and arrange salt. Today you can ask salt. Tomorrow you can ask milk, you know, a card, sweet ball. Wherever I can bring? And forest? Nothing. Sanatana Gosai speaking. Okay, you give me. This way Madan Gopal going to take. So you must understand the mood of Krishna to understand Rasalila. If you cannot understand the mood of Supreme Lord, never, never you can understand what is Rasalila, unique Lila. So up to that point you can feel hungry. If appetite is not there, then how you can? Krishna speaking, without prema, akarshan, attraction of prema, then I am not going to get satisfaction. Any amount of fruits and flowers, these that they are going to give me, I cannot get some. I cannot get satisfaction. Only love. Only love. I like to get love. Prema. Krishna is feeling hungry attitude for prema. Though he is himself is full of prema. Overflowing. But still, what to do? One devotee, you know, going to speak in Brihad Bhagavatam, in Brihad Bhagavatam, Sanatana Goswami write one nice thing. One devotee crying and speaking, what I can give to that Supreme Lord? In Brihad Bhagavatam, Sanatana Goswami going to write, Kima Asanam, Kima Asanante, Kim Asanante, Kim Asanante Gurudasanayo, Kim Asanante Gurudasanayo, King Bhushanam Kostubha Bhushanayo, Lakshi Kalatrayo King Deyam Asti, Bag Isha King Te, Bachaniyam Asti. Bah! Beautiful, beautiful. You can go mad if you hear this meaning. One devotee crying and speaking, Prabhu, what I have to give you? Bonded soul, they have their false ego. When you are going to grow this kind of humble attitude, you can say, Prabhu, what I can give to you? Infinity Brahmanda, your. If any flower, fruits, anything I collect, all your. One small boy, when I'm going to give something to father, what? Is the father earning everything? Father, hey, you give this toffee. This is na? Worshipping Gangama with Ganga water. Try to understand. Ganga jale, Ganga jale, Ganga puja. Try to understand this mood. Actually, we are going to worship Ganga with Ganga water. What you can give? Same thing happened. What we bonded soul can keep to Krishna? You never stop to think about this point. Infinity world Krishna's. We cannot collect anything which is out of the reach of Krishna. It is all Krishna's, belonging to Krishna. So that devotee crying and speaking heavily in front of Narayan, Prabhu, Kim Kimasanante Garudasanayo, King Bhushanam Kostuva Bhushanayo, Lakshi Kalatrayo King Deyam Asti, Bang Isho King Te Bachaniyam Asti. Hey Prabhu, what asan I can give to you? Because you have Garuda asan. Garuda Bhagavan going to carry you. What asan I can give to you? Whereas you are already using Garuda asan. And what ornament I can give to you, whereas you are already having Kostubha money, infinity world, it is unbeaten, unparalleled. Who can give? You already, your, you know, necklace here. Kostubha Bhushanayo. What Bhushanam? What kind of cloth and ornament I can give, whereas I already find Kostubha money. The rare thing is there, you know, hanging in your chest. And when Lakshmi Devi, the goddess of riches, is there, your wife, your Shakti, what I can give to you? Lakshi, Lakshi Devi, your Kalatra, Kalatra Sanskrit, you mean wife. Then what I can give to you? What riches, property, anything, what I can give? And what speech I can speak to you? Because of Bhagisha, Saraswati sitting there. On Bhagisha Jasvadane. I mean Bhagisha. Saraswati sitting there on your tongue, in your tongue. What kind of prayer I can do? Kim asanante guru rasanayo, king bhushanam kostu bhushanayo, lakshik kalatrayo, king deyam asti, bhagisho king te bachaniyam asti. Try to understand what I can speak, Prabhu. What I can give to you, try to understand and try to cry night time, all the time. To get this life, try to take resolution, this life you will have to get Krishna. This life you will have to get Krishna, you have to take resolution, you can die, do or die. You have to take resolution to do Krishna bhajan. There is no excuse. All small, small thing we would like to forget. All our entire heart, we like to see Rasbihari, Raseshwari, Radharani. We like to see the lotus feet of Gauranga inside our heart. Abhimanam parityajyo prakito vapuradishu Sri Krishna kipaya gopi dehe vraje basami aham Radhika anuchari bhutva parukyo rase sada Radha Krishna vilaseshu paricharjam karomi aham. Abhimanam parityajyo prakito vapuradishu Abhimanam parityajyo prakito vapuradishu Sri Krishna kipaya gopi dehe braje vasamyaham Radhika anuchari bhutva parakiyo rase sada Radha Krishna vilaseshu paricharjam karamyaham Vancha kalpataru sikhe pasindu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo namah.